Hello everyone, this is Afreen Islam, Manager Marketing, Airfuse Aviation. So today I'll introduce what is the importance of hits, clicks, LinkedIn and social media for marketing. So first of all, we'll introduce what is social media marketing. Social media marketing is basically a form of internet marketing that helps in creating and sharing the content on all the social media platforms. The platforms are Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, etc. And there are various other platforms as well. It is a very powerful tool for small as well as big companies, because any company which is small as well can also promote its product or its brand on social media. It helps in reaching a large number of customers, and the customers can interact in return with the brands as well and get their queries solved. The impact of social media marketing. This chart basically shows how many people used social media for what purposes. So the highest vote was to stay in touch with their friends. Basically, the basic purpose of any person is to get in touch with their friends. There were also some people who used it for entertaining purposes or for sharing the post and content. And the fourth purpose was to introduce their products on social media platforms. The platforms I already introduced were Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, etc. The most popular are LinkedIn and Pinterest, which is the new normal these days for professional people. What is engagement? So engagement is basically the rate at which a product or a post is actively introduced to your customers. The number of likes or the number of comments or shares or views on your post basically tells how many people have viewed your post or like your post. For example, when a person likes a post on LinkedIn, basically the person liking the post, his friends can also see which post he has liked. So the number of views automatically gets increased. That is a way how engagement can be done. So that is why people use LinkedIn for posting any product or marketing their product. Hits, the importance of hits, clicks, LinkedIn, and social media marketing. Hits, clicks, and comments are basically a purpose by which a company gets to know how many people have engaged with their brand, with their post on any social media platform. And it is a way to reach a large number of people. Importance of hits and clicks. It enhances the credibility, and it leads to shares and views as well. Whatever matter you post on any platform is relevant. That is why you are posting. So enhancing the credibility means that your product might be liked by a large number of people, and thereby you can earn or attract new customers and earn profits as well. LinkedIn. So this post shows that LinkedIn drives more traffic to B2B blogs and sites. B2B is basically business to business sites or blogs. So a study in 2016 showed that 90% of social traffic was driven by three networks. And those networks obviously included LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. The other platforms were other platforms that we use, like Instagram, WhatsApp, etc. So a huge number of people are preferring LinkedIn. So that is why LinkedIn is a major tool these days, and a place for which we can grow network and grow our business as well. The importance of LinkedIn. LinkedIn is obviously better than Facebook when it is about posting any content regarding your brand, or when you are introducing a new product or a new service. So marketing can be done on LinkedIn. And it is an effective platform for lead generation as well, because introducing new products, it would be reached by many professionals and they would be sharing or seeing it. So it enhances your profitability as well. It increases the visibility as well, and it is suitable for thought leadership as well. This chart shows that 93% of B2B marketers consider only LinkedIn for effective lead generation. 64% visit for social media channels. 80% want that they connect with their customers on LinkedIn. 50% are likely to buy a product, 50% customers buy a product which are already there on LinkedIn. So basically, LinkedIn enhances trust in the mind of customers as well. 51% of companies acquire a B2C customer through LinkedIn. B2C is basically business to customer. So how important is LinkedIn? We can already see through this chart. How keywords and hashtags play important role in marketing. Keywords and hashtags both basically tells us that if a person searches for a word, a keyword, then the search result shows. For example, if you are searching for HR, then results relating HR, HR role, HR job, HR salary, etc., etc., similar to that would be shown. So what keywords and hashtags do, it basically helps in tracking popular and trending topics. That is a popular hashtag, Black Lives Matter, etc. So such kind of hashtags we use, the young generation use for searching any particular topic on Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, etc. The rules of hashtags are that it should be very short and simple so that people can remember your hashtag. It should make sense. It should not be just a brand name. It should be something unique and consistent and where it can be used. And it should also be memorable. Importance of keywords and hashtags. Hashtags and keywords basically boost your social media success. Social media success can come from contents, the post, vlogs, engagements, followers, etc. Social media is very important. This 2018 study showed that 60% people strongly agree that it is important for their business to adapt social media for marketing purpose. So 60% is a huge amount. And when we talk about business persons, they need a platform where they can market their product. Only 3% disagreed that they are not introducing their product on any social media or either it is not important for them. Then what is an importance of social media for business? It basically helps in telling your story or growing your audience. Even a small business which starts with a nominal amount, with a nominal budget, can also introduce its product on social media. Or people nowadays are preferring to use online marketing, digital marketing, which is the new normal. So these things stay top on the mind of the customers, and it also helps in promoting your product and services. This chart shows how many people used their social media for various purposes. Over 80% use for B2B leads and 93% of use Pinterest for changing their plans of purchases. Then you can also, you can also learn about your competitors, basically how your competitors are marketing your product or how they advertise their product. So ideas come and go. For example, Pepsi introduces their product and Coke also does ambush marketing or guerrilla marketing. So they made similar kind of product seeing what Pepsi has introduced. So such kind of competition helps in healthy marketing as well. And you can also build custom audience, build relationship with your customers, and customers can gain brand awareness about your product as well. So that is all about social media marketing and LinkedIn. Thank you.